configure your Rally workspace. A workspace is a flexible instance of Rally within your subscription that allows you to create your own team hierarchies, custom fields, and agile workflows. Data and users are organized in projects within a workspace. Rally provides a default workspace and project in your subscription to get you started. In most cases, a single workspace configured to support the agile practices of your organizations and programs is all you need. Align on settings and naming conventions across your organization to achieve a consistent context for managing work and interpreting metrics and reports. We don't recommend adding additional workspaces to your subscription. If you feel this is necessary, please review the online Rally help to fully understand all the operating and reporting constraints that could impact your decision. Let's move on to customizing your workspace. You must be either a subscription administrator or workspace administrator to change workspace settings. Click the Tools icon to view the setup menus. Next, click the Workspaces and Projects link to view the workspace page. Select the default workspace and choose Edit on the right corner of the page. These initial settings determine the basic operation of your workspace, such as what time zone your workspace recognizes, the days of your work week, and the calendar format you want to use in your data. It's important to choose these carefully as they will impact the settings of Rally reports that you'll use. Enter a name and, if necessary, a description. The state field should be set to open. Workspaces cannot be deleted or archived, but if you no longer need a workspace, you can change the state to closed. A closed workspace will no longer show in navigation menus, and data will not be accessible. You may change the owner if you wish. We recommend designating a workspace administrator to be the point of contact. The default access setting for new users can speed up new user creation. Choose this option to give all new users default access to all projects in the workspace when they're created. We recommend viewer access. Set the time zone to match the location used by most of your organization or the location that reports and charts will be collected from. Many Rally charts lock their daily data at midnight of the specified time zone. The date and time format fields control how calendar data is displayed in pages and reports. Choose which days of the week your teams work, which will be reflected in reports and charts. The rank method should be set to drag and drop by default. This setting allows you to visually prioritize work in Rally by dragging rows, cards, and other icons. Manual ranking is not recommended as it requires you to enter numerical rank for each work item. You can enable time tracking with the checkbox. Timesheet pages will be available in Rally menus, which can be used to enter and track time data for accounting and billing purposes. Enable build and change sets lets you show data in specific apps related to your build and source control systems. Some of these features require that you integrate or connect these control systems with Rally. You can enter notes which other administrators can read in the workspace summary or details pages. The Work Product Prefixes section lets you customize the unique ID numbers that identify your work items, such as user stories, defects, and tasks. For example, the first user story created in this workspace would have an ID of US1. If we change the prefix to just S for story, then the item's ID would instead read S1. We recommend leaving these prefixes to their default values. The Units and Planning section lets you change the terminology used to measure the size of user stories and tasks. The current terms, points and hours, are the accepted standard for most working methodologies that Rally supports. Only change these values if all the teams in your organization have agreed to use customized terminology and already are familiar with Agile concepts. When you're happy with the new workspace settings, select the Save and Close button. You can change these settings at any time. You can define your projects or the list of teams working in Rally and organize them into an appropriate hierarchy for accurate data roll-ups and reporting. Do this from the Projects link on the left. Use the Fields link to customize how your workspace will use the default attributes included for each work item type and create custom fields when necessary. The Tags link lets you manage tags in the workspace. Tags are special fields that can be used to identify sets of related work. The Revisions link lets you see changes to settings made in the workspace and its associated projects. Congratulations! You now know how to customize your Rally workspace. To learn more about Rally and Agile practices, check out our blog and community. Like this video and subscribe to our channel so that you never miss new content as it's added.